Hello friends, today my topic is Cucumber Interview Question and Answer Part 3. Friends, I am making a series of Cucumber Interview Question and Answer, and this is the Part 3. Friends, if you are new on this channel, then I highly recommend it that please watch Part 1 and Part 2 before watching this video. Because if you watch the video in the sequence, then you can understand the question and answer in better way, and you can also make a connection between question and answer. So, in this series, this is the part 3, and in part 3, I am going to explain these 10 questions. Question 1, what language is used by cucumber? Question 2, what is gherkin? Question 3, what are the advantages and disadvantages of gherkin? Question 4, give the structure of the gherkin file. Question 5, what is the two main purpose of use gherkin? Question 6, mention the main reason behind the using a simple programming language such as gherkin. Question 7, what are the different keywords that we can use the gherkin? Question 8, what is feature file? Question 9, how to create feature file? And the last question is, what is the file extension of feature file? Friends, I am making the series and moving from basic to intermediate, and then after that we will move forward intermediate to the advanced level. Question 1. What language is used by cucumber? Friends, cucumber use gherkin language. It is very much similar to the English language. Question 2. What is gherkin? Friends, gherkin is a domain-specific language that has a very well-defined syntax which helps you to describe the business behavior of the application without the need to go into the details. And these are the few important points about gherkin. First, gherkin is very similar to the English language. Second, the text written in this language act as a documentation and skeleton of our automated test. Point 3. Gherkin works based on some predefined keywords like given, then, when. Each of Gherkin's keywords has been translated into more than 40 languages. And the last point, the most important point, is that if you want to use Gherkin language, then you must have to add a natural plugin with your project. Question 3. What are the advantages and disadvantages of gherkin? Friends, these are the 8 advantages of using gherkin. First, gherkin is so simple that a non-programmer can easily understand because it is very similar to the English language. Second, tester can use it as a very solid base to start their tests. Point 3. Gherkin targets the business requirements. Point 4. Gherkin script can easily understand by the business executive and developers who doesn't have any knowledge about language like Java, PHP, .NET, etc. Point 5. With the help of Gherkin language, a functional specification is written as user stories. Point 6. No need to be expert to understand the small Gherkin command set. Point 7. Gherkin links acceptance test directly to automated test. And the last point is, style of writing test cases are easier to reuse code in other tests. Now let's move to the disadvantages of gherkin. These 3 are the disadvantages of gherkin. First, it requires a high level of business engagement and collaboration. Second, it may not work well in all scenarios. Third, poorly written tests can easily increase test maintenance cost. So friends, these are the advantages and disadvantages of gherkin. Next question, give the structure of the gherkin file. Friends, when we create a feature file in our project, then the syntax of that file must be like this. That file must contain the following keywords: feature, scenario or scenario outlines, given, when, then, and, but. So this is the structure of the gherkin file. Question 5. What is the two main purpose of using gherkin? First, gherkin is so simple that a non-programmer can easily understand, especially like a BA. Second, gherkin targets the business requirements. Next question. Mention the main reason behind using a simple programming language such as a gherkin. And the answer is, first, gherkin is so simple that a non-programmer can easily understand, such like a BA. Second, gherkin targets the business requirements. Gherkin script can easily understand by the business executive and developers who doesn't have any knowledge about any programming language. Next, with the help of Gherkin, the functional specifications are written as user stories. Next, no need to be expert to understand the small Gherkin command set. Next, Gherkin links acceptance test directly to the automated test, and style of writing test cases are easier to reuse code in other tests. Friends, these are the reasons behind using a simple programming language such as a Gherkin with Cucumber. Next question, what are the different keywords that we can use with Gherkin? Friends, to use different Gherkin keywords, we must to create a feature file with the extension .feature in our project. This file is called a feature file, and this feature file contains business requirement. Gherkin uses following keywords: feature, scenario, scenario outline, given, when, then, and star, examples, and background. Here the important point is that when we create a Gherkin file, the extension must be .feature. Next question, what is feature file? Friends, as we know that Cucumber have three major components, and the components are: first one is the feature file, second one is the step definition, and third one is the test runner class. Friends, as you know that feature file is essential component of Cucumber tool, which is basically used to write acceptance steps for automation testing. Acceptance steps generally follows the application specification. Friends, the Cucumber feature file may have multiple number of scenario as required. It means that a feature file can have single scenario or multiple scenario. The important point that we must keep in our mind about feature file is, first, one feature file normally focus on one functionality of the application such as login, homepage, etc. Second, a feature file is the file which contains feature, scenario, scenario outlines, and feature description to be tested. Third, features file contains high level description of the test scenario in a simple language, so a person who doesn't have any knowledge about any programming language can easily understand. Next, the feature file is an entry point to write the Cucumber test and used as a live document at the time of testing. Friends, feature file is the entry point because first of all you have to create scenarios in feature file. After the scenarios, you must go to the step definition file, and from the test runner file you must run the feature files having different tags. Next, feature file contains either contains a single scenario or multiple scenario. So this is all about the feature file. In our further classes, we will get the different example of the feature files. Next question, how to create feature file? Friends, to create feature file, we must take the following step. First of all, go to the location in your project where you want to create the feature file. Then first of all, right click on that particular folder. As you right click on that particular folder, then go to the new, and after new, go to the files and click on the file. As you click on the file, then you will get a window like this. Here you must have to give the file name, like I have given testing.feature. This is the file name and this is the extension. If extension is not .feature, then your Gherkin file will not work. And after creating this name, you just have to click on the finish. As you click on the finish, you will get the screen like this. Here, this is the name of the feature file, and .feature file is the extension. Now, you will get this type of file. You have to write test scenario here. Now, let's move to the next question. Next question is, what is the file extension of the feature file? Friends, the extension of the feature file is .feature as shown in the picture here. You can see that extension is .feature. It is mandatory if you are using Cucumber and creating feature file, then extension must be feature, otherwise your feature file will not work. So friends, these are the questions I have explained in this video. If you like my video, please like it, comment it, and share it with your friends. Friends, don't forget to subscribe my channel. If you subscribe my channel and press the bell icon, then you will get the notification of the next video that I am going to upload on my channel. One important thing, if you have any doubt about this question or any other question on my channel, then you can write me in the comment section of the video. I will try to reply as early as possible.